Oh yeah, hi guys, welcome to another episode of Food Genius. I am Shailendra, this is DJ Zez, aka the K-man of the show. After the disappointing meal at Bakasura, today we have come to have some ultimate ice cream. So we are in front of Cream Chemistry in Eshwaranagar, Hyderabad. And you want to say something?
Let's grow and grab some ice creams, bro.
This is better. So let's go and check it out.
Oh yeah guys, so for today's episode we have ordered the holiday treat worth 190 rupees. It consists of chocolate ice cream plus vanilla ice cream plus brownie plus Nutella plus chocolate. And the second one that we have ordered is the bubble yum, which consists of bubble gum plus milk chocolate chips plus strawberry, which were worth 190 rupees. And coming to the last one, I'm very excited for this. This is a brain freezer. There'll be liquid nitrogen into it. I don't know what is going to go into it. I have to wait for the dish to come. I'm so excited for this. Until then, please do watch the ambience and time. Oh yeah, this one is a holiday treat. It consists of a brownie. This brownie is smelling so good, man. Ah, oh, yeah, look at the Nutella. Man, the chocolate syrup is super awesome. Oh. I'm not a big fan of vanilla, but this has been covered with the chocolate chips, so it saved me. Or else vanilla, if it goes into my mouth, I'll be like, man, I don't want to eat ice cream anymore. Look at the drizzle. Look at this. Awesome. Now wait until DJ Tej is going to taste this ice cream and tell you what it is.
The bubble yum, which consists of bubble gums, ice cream, and some toppings. This is a jelly, I cannot resist. This is actually good than the first dish we have had. The first one was pretty basic, you played it anywhere, but it's a unique blend of strawberry flavor and bubblegum to the ice cream. I'm gonna take a big bite, as I always do. The crunchy nuts and the bubblegum flavor go well together. So, now I'm gonna give you some gyan, which Shailendra Einstein always does, but today I'm gonna take his place. So what I'm gonna say is, every day we call these dishes as ice cream, but they are actually not ice creams, they are frozen desserts. The difference between ice cream and the frozen dessert is, ice creams use milk solids and butter, and the frozen dessert uses milk solids and oil. So when we use oil, the products will stay longer without getting, what we call that, bro? Without getting spoilt. While I'm eating, I lost my mind because the taste is that awesome. Oh man, you should try this, bro. Oh, yeah. So this last bit I'm gonna finish before Shailendra is gonna bust my nut. I think the brain freezer gun is gonna arrive soon, so let's eat it then. Boom. Thank you.
I have got my brain freezer.
Oh yeah.
Look at that. I'm not going to talk anything. First, let me grab a bite of it. Man, this is not a wafer. There's an ice cream that has been rolled over there, and we poured some liquid nitrogen on top of it, and it's. Voila! Amazing! Wow! What a deal, man! This is amazing! What are those called as? In my childhood, they used to sell those in packets. Choco sticks, eh? It's similar to that, but this is ultimate. You think smoking weed is amazing? Look at this. No. This is called smoking weed, that is bullshit. Have this. I don't know, anyways, I'm going to enjoy my meal. Now, Dieta is going to talk to you right now.
Mr. Smoker, you look like mini cigars. No smoke afterwards. I inhale everything. Inhale nitrogen, exhale hydrogen. Inhaling doesn't get exhaling, but you get it from the back, you know. My teeth are super chilled. I thought these are just regular choconuts which we get in 2 rupee shop, but these have a lot of flavor in it. This is full of liquid chocolate. While after the nitrogen bath, they became solid. And hence the smoke. I wish he gave some more liquid hydrogen. How is it? They're actually pretty good, man. In the terms of flavor. Not only in the terms of smoke. This is the best high you can get. All the drugs are waste compared to this. Especially to the ones I'm saying. I will buy this. I think my eyes, pupils are gonna dance as if I am high on made drugs. You wanna eat it, bro?
Oh yeah.
So this is gonna give it. Final smoke up.
We are here for the review. The receptionist is already watching our videos and subscribed to our channel, so you also subscribe. This is the bill. It's around 587. So the first dish is chocolate treat, which was ordered by Shailendra. My taste was, it was just pretty basic chocolate ice cream with some chocolate syrup and chocolate nuts on it. But the chocolate syrup was some kind of bubbly and soggy, as you saw in the video, and that gave a different texture compared to the normal chocolate syrup, which is Hershey syrup, which get in the market. So that is very good. Taste is good and it's fresh. Obviously ice cream, it should be fresh. So I will give it a standard 4/5. Now talking to the second dish, which was bubbly yum, which was ordered by me. When I saw the menu, this dish looked a bit exciting than the normal dishes. So the bubbly yum was a fusion of ice cream and bubble gum topped with nuts. The three dishes combo with the crunchiness, softness and the bubbly flavor was perfectly amazing. But instead of strawberry, if you have used some other fruit like blueberry or mango, maybe I would give it a 5/5. I'm not a big fan of strawberry. I would give it a standard, okay, 4.5/5 is enough for this. What do you think?
Oh yeah.
Now coming to the brain freezer, which really freezes my brain, and I'm super high right now. The dish itself is not that complicated. They are some choco rolls with choco flavor filled inside it. The rolls are flavored, like summer chocolate flavor, summer vanilla flavor, and summer fruit based flavor. And there are some nuts here and there as well. Everything is frozen due to the liquid nitrogen. That's a very good dish actually, but it's not worth the price according to my opinion. The liquid nitrogen costs around 3/4 of the price than the rest of the dish, but it's worth a try, especially for the beginners who have never tried this. It's a very good dish. It's like icebreaker when it freezes your brain. Good for couples who are just going to begin some relationships. A single boy giving an advice, I've spoken too much. So I give this a dish a 4/5. Now it's time for the legendary chef, who is a master in many dishes, to give his ultimate awesome review. Here you go.
Oh yeah, now it's time for me to review. So the first is the holiday treat. It consisted of chocolate and Nutella as the primary flavors. The brownie was super amazing, man. Amazing, so soft and so awesome. So I loved it. It made a first impression in my mind after coming to this place. So for that, I'll be giving it a 4.5. And next comes the bubble yum, small, which costs around 119 rupees. Man, what a dish, man. As soon as I've eaten this thing, I was completely transcended. I mean, I went into a different zone. That was super awesome. And then when the nuts inside there was hazelnuts inside the bubble yum ice cream, so those have elevated my mind into some other world. So for that, I would be giving it a 4.5/5. And next, the highlight of the day, the brain freezer. Man, it frees my mind like complete, man. It's worth a try for everyone who comes to normal ice cream shops and eat mango and vanilla flavored ice cream. No, don't do that. It's a complete mistake if you don't try this. So please do try the brain freezer out here. Brain freezer is nothing but the ice cream which is rolled and they put on the liquid nitrogen. For that, at least you need to try this out. It's going to, yeah, even if you don't like the taste, you can click ultimate pictures with it. We are going to show you that in the preview. Anyways, for that, I'll be giving it a 5/5. So completely amazing place. Please do come over here if you want to have some ultimate ice creams and frozen desserts. So it's time for us to go.
So that's it for today, yourselves. If you like the video, which was amazing as well, like,
share
and subscribe
to Food Genius.
So boom.
Do subscribe, guys. You people are not subscribing. We're not getting subscribers, man. If you don't subscribe, how will we make videos, da? Please think of us also, no?
You are all watching and not subscribing, as I told in the previous video. I have already kidnapped two of my best friends and their families. Now, if you don't subscribe, you are all gonna be